Hey, Chris, I'm going to do the second side from the velocity of autumn.
I guess I haven't gotten myself educated enough to the present to realize I don't have a future anymore. Which is why it's okay that I blow up.
I know what you mean.
You don't. Pray you never.
I know what you mean. A lot of mesas where I live. A lot of canyons. On my days off, sometimes in the middle of the night, I go out there. I drive off the pavement, and then off the dirt road, until my truck stops. Then I walk. I go looking. I go searching for the deepest, most jagged, desolate, beautiful canyon I can find. And I stand there. Ten, 20 feet back from the edge. Not because I'm afraid of falling. Because I want enough distance for a good running. Single moment to finally, truly be free. No roots. No memory of the earth holding me fast. If only for a few seconds. Maybe then. Maybe then what's going on outside will line up with what's going on inside.